Hello everybody, thanks for coming and watching. Excavation Pro here. We are about to tame a dragon in Craftopia. Now you are going to need the Industrial Age and some anchor bullets. It's an ammunition. Basically, if you have to make four of them, they're chains and they will anchor the boss or dragon or whatever you're trying to capture if it is high level down, so you are able to capture it with your pod. So once you capture this dragon with the pod, I was equipped in my inventory with a companion changer. So basically it's a console that will turn something that you capture into a pet. So there I have put it out, and so now what basically you'll ask if you want to turn it into a pet. Once you accept that, it will become a castable minion you can ride and control. So here I casted my pet to try him out, and he proceeded to go on his own little bit of a rampage here and committed suicide. So I was not able to test him out initially, but after the respawn timer I was able to cast him again. So looks like they like to play around. So here I will cast him, and basically he comes with, he or she or whatever, a fireball, a spin that if you are close to the ground and flying, he will spin and do AoE damage to things. And I think when he's on the ground, he has a claw swipe. So he's a very strong pet, maneuverable. He's going to be able to get you around in the probably the hell zones without going up in fire like the chopper. And you are going to be able to kill mobs of things very easily. So he's definitely worth it. So guys, if you need to get some tips on how to get the 10 million gold, and how to get to the Industrial Age at a fairly low level, just check out my previous video. And thanks for the likes and the follows and the shares, and check out my new music that's coming out on Spotify and Apple Music. I appreciate everybody checking out the links below, and stopping and seeing this video, and we will catch you on the next video, guys.